Welcome back to Easy Nails. Today I'm gonna be reviewing s&m nail candy products. So here I have s&m nail candy. These are tips, these are stiletto tips, and they have a slight curve to them. And I'm also going to be using s&m nail candy low odor monomer, and it is scented and irresistible sweets. It smells like vanilla. It is by far the best monomer I have ever used. The smell is barely there, you guys. It does not linger. Super buttery and easy to work with. It is a medium setting monomer, perfect for beginners, and it does not smell. That is a huge plus here, you guys. Here's the monomer, and I showed you guys the colors I'm going to be using: sliced lemon, pink sapphire, darling pink, and sugar high, and candy cover pink, and then mint cake pop. And these colors, you guys, are super buttery. They're really highly pigmented, super easy to use, super buttery. They're perfect for beginners, super easy to work with, and for advanced nail techs, I highly recommend them. They work just like high-end nail products. I swear, you guys, these are probably some of the best acrylics I've worked with. They are absolutely super easy to work with. And the monomer, you guys, hands down, probably a favorite ones I've ever worked with. So highly recommend. And you guys, I'm gonna become a brand ambassador for this brand. I am super excited. I don't think I've ever been so passionate about a nail company before, and especially because of the monomer, you guys. I mean, I cannot stress enough how low odor this monomer is. It does still smell like monomer, but it has a sweet vanilla smell to it. And you guys do not feel this when you're working with it. It does not linger in the air. So it's really nice. And these acrylics, you guys, are super buttery. Here I am using the Minty Cake Pop color, I believe it's called, if I am mistaken. I will link the store down below for you guys. You guys can see how beautiful these acrylics apply. And you guys, today I am inventing a new method. I am gonna call this nail the reverse lazy girl nail method. And what does that mean? Instead of regular lazy girl nails where you apply the acrylic underneath the full cover tips, I am applying it on top. And in order to do that, you need a super smooth acrylic and monomer system. S&M Nail Candy Monomer is perfect for that, as well as their acrylics. These are all handmade, you guys, so highly recommend them. And this is the reverse lazy girl nail method. So I'm not gonna clear cap these, you guys. I'm working really hard to get a smooth, gorgeous, and buttery application. So I do not have any shaping to do, and you guys are gonna see that. No shaping, nothing. You can adhere these nails with poly gel. You can adhere them with gel. You can adhere them with acrylic. I will link my Lazy Girl original nails in the cards here so you guys can see how to adhere them with acrylic. Any way you do it, you guys, putting the acrylic on top, you just need a smooth application, and that is it. Super easy to get the reverse lazy girl nail method. So I'm gonna let you guys watch here. I'm using a number 16 brush and the s&m nail acrylics and monomer, and you guys can see how I'm just really focusing on that smooth application. I am gonna do a glitter ombre. Super easy, you guys, and beautiful for Valentine's Day. I'm so sorry I'm out of frame here, you guys, in a little bit of these clips, but you guys can see I'm just really focusing on that smooth application. That way we don't have any filing to do, no finish filing, and we do not need to clear cap these nails because these are the reverse lazy girl method nails. I absolutely love these, you guys. I adore the way they turned out. They are super cute, super fast to do. And I highly recommend all the products I'm using here today. And you guys, test out the reverse lazy girl nail method. Tell me if you have ever tried this before, if you like it. Like this video, subscribe. I do have a little acrylic giveaway going on, so make sure you go and enter that. And to know about everything I'm doing and to learn how to get beautiful easy nails at home, make sure you hit that subscribe button, like this video. Here I'm just ombreing this beautiful color here. This is the spiced melon, I believe. And it is a really, really pretty coral color. And all of her acrylics, you guys, have super, super beautiful, like, micro shimmers in them. So they are absolutely gorgeous. And I am so sorry I'm out of frame here, you guys. But this acrylic was just, like, a dream to work with. This is the Sugar High, and it is a glitter acrylic. And I am just focusing the majority of this on the tip of the nail and then slightly feathering some of those glitters down the nail. And this is a pre-mixed glitter acrylic. So I'm just doing a glitter fade here, you guys. And I also did some 3D nail flowers on the middle finger, but I didn't get to film that in. But you guys are gonna see me here when I add a little bit of bling on top of those 3D flowers. So I am using these AB crystals here, you guys. I applied a little bit, a dot of builder gel right in the middle of those flowers. So that way these crystals will adhere perfectly to the nail. And then I'm going to go around the 3D flower nail art with S&M Nail Candy's No Wipe Top Coat. Super easy and great top coat to work with. It is a perfect consistency. It does not run, it is not too thick, and it is incredibly shiny. So highly recommend that one. And you guys can see I'm just placing those stones on the nail, and then I'm gonna go around with the No Wipe Top Coat here. And I am just doing all this, picking up the stones with the stone picker upper I got from Amazon, as well as these crystals, you guys. And I absolutely love these nails. They are gorgeous, you guys, perfect for Valentine's Day. I hope you guys enjoyed this video using the reverse lazy girl method application. And all of the products are S&M Nail Candy. So I'm gonna let you guys keep on watching here until we get to the big reveal and top coat time. So here we are top coating, you guys, and you can see that incredible shine. I am going around these 3D flowers. You can also go on top of them, but you guys can see I'm top coating these reverse lazy girl method nails, and these glitters and colors are absolutely gorgeous. I love the way these turned out. The shine is incredible on these nails, and I enjoyed doing them so much. I hope you guys enjoyed these nails as well. Make sure to subscribe, like this video, and leave a little comment down below. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.